Nearly 500 people marched to Nebraska's capital to protest the passing of a controversial bill. Public advocates gathered to challenge the Opportunity Scholarships Act. It's a bill that will provide tax incentives for private and faith-based schools. Nebraska Governor Jim Pillen says it is a huge step forward in giving parents and students more choice. However, opponents have argued it will hurt public schools.